I'm a nobody, but not just any nobody. I'm one of 750 Americans who are trying to make this country a better place. I was a community activist, and I did the right thing, and I went to jail for it. See my story and stories like it on Lawless America.